Well, first responders rescued 11 people off an ice floe in Door County this afternoon. The Coast Guard used an airboat to make that rescue. This happened off the coast of Sherwood Point up in Sturgeon Bay. The Coast Guard says people were fishing when the ice broke away from the shore. Nobody was injured.